Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Yuntra the Zero Town back with another video. And today, guys, I'm here with some more Subnautica. Last episode, I started off on the skate pod, and I ended up going through the deep sea, getting some stuff, as I am working on building my habitat. So I'll be doing more grinding in this video, since I need to look for materials like silver, gold, silicone rubber, and just a bunch of other stuff. One thing I found out about these creatures is that they're not dangerous, they just get scared and they make gas out of their tails, apparently. Oh my god, not this blow up fish again. This is actually starting to get annoying now.
Really, nigga?
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Seek fluid intake immediately. Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical.
Yo, this is really random. Please do not blow up my escape pod. And now the thing's lagging. Oh crap, bro. Yo. Let me check outside really quickly just to see if anything happened. And now I got a radiation suit. Oh yeah, something's for sure is about to happen. Everything outside looks fine. I need to go check the water though to see if, like, you know, if I can still eat fish and collect stuff now.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Note to self, leave this cave alone.
30 seconds. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct oxygen and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
So far, I haven't found anything too interesting, but I do want to explore this area since I haven't been over here before.
Seconds. Oxygen.
Yo, what the? Oh no 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 no! Stop 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 stop! Please get away from me! Get away from it! Okay guys, I'm back over here because I saw some yellow thingy on those long vines and I really wanted it. Yo, how did this man see me? Third time's the charm, guys. I'm back, and luckily it did not hurt me the second time. So let me see if I can get this stuff.
Blueprint acquired. Seek fluid intake immediately. Oxygen.
Luckily, I got most of the things I needed, so I'll just be looking through the recipes a bit and crafting some stuff.
Seek fluid intake. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
As I mentioned before, I needed a survival knife to get some table cord and some other things. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, subscribe, and turn on notifications for some more Subnautica. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.